Today, we're shining a spotlight on a film that unfortunately slipped under the radar for many viewers. Surprisingly, it hasn't garnered much discussion or reviews. We're talking about the 2003 movie Tehzeeb, directed by veteran film journalist Khalid Mohamed. The film features powerhouse performances by Shabana Azmi and Urmila Matondkar in pivotal roles, supported by Arjun Rampal and Diya Mirza.